Until some time back, when computers and technology were not so developed, for every equipment, OEMs used to deliver hard copies of manuals. A warship used to carry the hundreds of maintenance and operation manuals, which used to occupy 300 to 350 square feet of prime area with thousands of pages of technical literature. It was very difficult to refer to some operating process or troubleshooting from thousands of hard copies. Each time, maintainers have to refer to multiple books to get information related to issues. As technology progressed, scanned copies have replaced hard copies. Still, that was difficult for cross-referring. PDF has solved the problems to some extent, but could not be handy when documents were in thousands. To address these issues, IETMs were introduced in these ships initially. IETM is the replacement of paperwork or hard copies. IETM 3 was proposed having HTML pages and interlinks. It was still challenging for bigger systems. IETM 4 was evolved to address many issues pertaining to number of pages and packaged with number of advanced features that made IETM level 4 dynamic. IETMs are now replaced by their electronic versions occupying very little space. These electronic technical manuals are termed as Interactive Electronic Technical Manuals or IETM or Interactive Electronic Technical Publications or IETP. These are usually XML or HTML5 based database. IETMs are a portable electronic library which contain thousands of pages of documentation and images and allows end users to trace technical documentation in a more efficient manner, and the digital nature provides a more agile and accurate method of updating technical documentation. Code and Pixels have delivered more than 30 IETMs to Indian Army, Navy and Air Force. Contact Code and Pixels now for all your IETM related queries.